Imagine a community united to create its own power, free from blackouts and the energy crisis. In Mitcham, we grew tired of the relentless energy price hikes and frequent blackouts, so we took action and devised a plan. My name is Dr Heather Holmes-Ross and I'm the Mayor of Mitcham. Let me take you behind the scenes of our journey towards a brighter future. Here in Mitcham, we've come together as a community to reshape Australian energy. We're leading the way as Australia's first community to embark on this innovative program from ShineHub. Thanks to our community's dedication, we've already offset the output of 2 diesel power plants. With our second bulk buy, we'll further increase our impact by offsetting a 3rd power plant, making a significant difference to the environment and our energy landscape. The city of Mitcham is becoming a shining light for the nation. Our next steps include installing community batteries and creating a Mitcham-only virtual power plant. We've already installed electric vehicle chargers just last week, so we're in the thick of it and we're really excited to see it all come to life. Once everything is installed, Mitcham will transform into a self-sustaining power hub with all elements working together. Our community will be powered by the people, for the people. As we forge ahead with our solar revolution, we invite other councils to follow in our footsteps and create their own sustainable, self-reliant communities. Together, let's revolutionise the way we power our cities and towns, shaping a cleaner and greener future for all.